fuck up the economy beyond belief. But honestly, you fail what you tried to do and tried to be. You were born into the top, but all your ventures fucking flop. The country is the prime example. This has got to fucking stop. The people who supported him will see who he really is. A pompous little idiot with everything given to him. I can't believe people like you can exist. You're a misogynistic traitor and a fucking racist. Soon, little orange man, your turn will end. And we'll all have a big fucking laugh at your expense. Minorities, it doesn't change it. You can't just post a picture with your fucking tacos saying you love Hispanics when they're in your fucking cages. No, people of color getting killed in the streets by police endlessly. That's police brutality, and thanks to you the shit has only increased when you beat peaceful protesters for freedom of speech. I can't believe people like you can exist. You're a misogynistic traitor and a fucking racist. Soon, little orange man, your term will end. And we'll all have a big fucking laugh at your expense. We'll all have a big fucking laugh at your expense. Got worse when you became president. Ironic that your slogan said make America great again. Thousands of Americans are dying because of you, because of COVID-19. You compared to the flu. We've had it to hear with your leadership. Why are you opening schools and other businesses? You say on live TV, slow down the tests. I fear before you leave office,
people like you can exist. You're a misogynistic traitor and a fucking racist. Soon, little orange man, your term will end. And we'll all have a big fucking laugh at your expense. I can't believe people like you.